1986. Here now, with this classic track that charted in the top 40 within 1986. It's called What's the Colour of Money? And this is Hollywood Beyond.